As you know, security is all about reliability. And this is especially true when we're talking about intercom systems. When you're installing intercom systems, you want the hardware to be solid and you want to have a service that comes with it. That means a great technical support and tools to help you build that solution. And when we're talking about solid hardware and good services, we need to mention Aiphone. And we're really excited today because this is what's on the table right now. We're reviewing the Aiphone solution. If you didn't know, Aiphone was created in 1948 in Japan. And since then, well, they've made huge waves. They're in the top 10 physical security manufacturer, and they are the biggest intercom manufacturer in the whole world. And now we have these products. So first up is the IXG-DM7-HIDA. As you can see on the beautiful screen, we have our new logo looking great on this iPhone entrance panel. So this panel particularly had a great quality of life firmware update, so you're able to do a lot of more stuff on it. You have also the IXG-2C7 that we will be looking at. Next up is the guard station. Like the entrance panel, quality of life update on its firmware. So this is the IXG-MK. Last but not least, we have the gateway. So this one is a whole new product. It has antennas and it works with the Ethernet and also cellular connection. That means that you can connect your personal phone to your entrance panel, so you're able to communicate with the antennas through cellular connection, making it really useful for a lot of situations. Now that we have introduced all the products on the table, let's see how they work together. Let's get to it. Now, as we know, video intercoms, when we think about them, it's about multi-tenant buildings. But honestly, with the Aiphone solution, you can go way further than that. And especially since all the devices you see on the table right now are NDAA compliant. That means that you can do government installation, healthcare, education, and you can even think outside of the box and go for rental applications and even residential home. I'm gonna show you what features come into place to make that work. So first off, let's start with the DM7-HIDA, because this device alone, there's a lot to unpack. First off, I showed it before, but now as you can see, you can customize the screen right off the bat. So you can put an image of your building, your logo, or even you can put a welcome screen in front of this device. This is the first thing people see when they come to your building. So it's nice to be able to customize it to your needs and showcase what you have in store. Clicking on the screen, you have your home page. And now I want to show you the list. So the category list, this is something you can do inside the Aiphone support tool. And what is really nice is this new update makes you enable to make thumbnails for each categories. That means that if you have a commercial building with multiple companies in there, they can place each their own logo next to their name of the company itself. So it's easier if someone comes into the building to know exactly who they're trying to reach. Again, so this is inside the support tool. So when you click, for example, on Pipl Systems, you even have subcategories to reach exactly the people you want to reach. So now I click on Pipl Systems. Again, I added customized thumbnail to my list and I'm gonna reach Jeremy in there. I call him and then it reaches the 2C7. So inside the tenant building, and I'm able to open the door from there. So I click on the talk. I will move the feedback and then you open the door. Super easy to use, easy interface to understand what's happening in front of your screen. So pretty simple right there, right? But again, a great application. Next app that I want to show you, and this is brand new, is the QR code application. All right, so the QR code application is a really nice feature for a lot of things. So when you click on here, as you can see, the camera up there is trying to read a QR code. The QR code is generated from your mobile application, so from the Aiphone mobile application. On there, when you go inside door release code, you can create a QR code for pretty much anyone. So if you are having a delivery service, if you're inviting friends over, you can create a QR code for them, send them to as a SMS, a text message, and they will be able to open the door with their own phone. And when I was talking about rental home application for the IXG, this is one of the application I meant, is because you can also create a schedule with the QR code. So entering this QR code would work for 1 week and even use the user counts of the QR code. That means that you can use it 8 times or an infinite number of times, send it to the occupant, and well, it uses as a key. So only with the QR code and their phone, they're able to enter the building. So I'm gonna create one right there to show you how it works. Now you have the calendar here. I'm gonna write rental as an example. And you choose the dates from which the QR code will work. You choose if it's an all day or certain day of the weeks, the user count, so the use count, which means the number of times the QR code would work. You generate the code, and there you have it. So now if I click OK, I go on the rental QR code. You have your QR code that appears right on your screen. Then I go back on the DM7. I click QR code. I show him the QR code on the camera.
And door open.
There you go. My door is open. So another nice feature that you have inside of there that you can customize to your need. And the DM7, I like this product in particular because it's a standalone product if you want to use it as an access control too. Because here, right here, you have an integrated HID access control reader. And this reader, well, respect many protocols. So whether it's a DESFire or MIFARE, well, with your key fob or passcard, it would work. Additionally, the entrance panel can also work with Bluetooth. All you need to do is access the right access control platform and you will be able to enable the Bluetooth function from your cell phone to enter your building with the entrance panel. Not only that, but when you go again on the main menu, on the top right, you have here an access code that you can enter to enter the building. So you enter your access code and again, it opens the door. So only with this product, you can install it and use it as an access control, which I think is really great for a video intercom. Another way to call and a nice application to have, we showed that with the Aiphone application, you can create a QR code, but you can also unlock a door. So if you're not using the 2C7, which is the tenant station, well, let me show you right away. So again, we go in the category list, we click on Pipl Systems, Jeremy, and Jeremy Pipl. The tenant station rings, but your phone also rings. So you're able to see inside the camera of the intercom what's happening on your phone, and you're able to open the door like this. So again, really easy to do. And it's just practical to being able to do this well with your phone, because that means that if you're inviting people over and you're not there, maybe you can open it straight away with your phone application. Now, for some people, having the category list, if you're not in a commercial application, is not ideal. Remember that if you're using the support tool from Aiphone, you're able to customize everything you see on here. So you can remove the category list and only leave enable this right there, which is the unit number. So if you know the unit number, you're able to call the person inside the building, and it also provides a way to hide the names of the people that lives inside the building. So again, great thinking out there for the Aiphone video intercom. Now, if you go inside the top left, you have access, as I mentioned, to the unit number. And if you don't know the unit number, you can communicate with the guard station through the IXG-MK. All you need to do is click on the guard icon here. It will ring on the MK right there, and the guard is able to pick up the phone to communicate with you. Now, to remove a little feedback, I'm gonna pull down the sound right there. And I wanted to show you this specific feature because I think it's really nice that Aiphone thought about this. It's the picture inside of picture. Right term would be more, it's a two-way communication in the sense that you have two-way audio, so you can listen and talk to the entrance panel and your station. And there's also two-way video. So you have a video, as we've shown on the screen, of your guard station and also your entrance panel. So if you're in front of the video intercom, you can actually see the guard on the screen here. So you're both communicating together. It's a really nice feature for accessibility purposes. So if you're mute, for example, you're not able to talk, you can communicate through signs with the guard to explain exactly what's happening in there. Now, I'm gonna close this. And now that we're talking about accessibility, I also want to point out the T-coil sensor that you have on the DM7. So the T-coil sensor, I'm gonna show you, you have the small icon right there on the screen. It's for earring purposes. So if someone has an earring aid device inside of his ear, he's able to understand what's happening on the video intercom because it helps the communication with this. So it sends a signal, so he's able to hear better from the video intercom itself. Again, it's just the small details like this that makes Aiphone such a great manufacturer, because they're thinking about everyone when building a solution. It's not just feedbacks, it's about creating something that everybody can use from the get-go. And if you want more privacy, so with the picture-in-picture, you actually have a physical input right there, so you can close the camera. So the guard can also hide himself. He's not forced to show his picture when the video intercom comes in. Now, the value of the guard station, I think that's important because many people just see it as a phone that can answer calls and answer doors, but it's for screening purposes. So let's say you are in the building, a residential building, someone comes after 11, so PM. Well, the guard station can actually pick up the phone and do the screening for you. So he's able to see who's in front of the door and if they have any means to enter the premise at such a late hour. And not only that, well, he's able to communicate with you if you receive a delivery, for example. So he's able to call directly to your unit and tell you what's happening in front of the door. So if you have a package or maybe you've delivered food to the entrance. And again, super easy to use. You can do a call. And right there, you have all the applications. So you have the number in the address book. So you're able to call any tenant right there. So let's say I'm calling myself. Now, my phone is vibrating, but also my tenant station right there. So I'm able to answer the phone and speak with the guard to know what's happening. Sorry for the feedback. Now, if the guard station, maybe that's not what you need, even though it's a great solution, you also have the IX soft, which is the Aiphone software. It works more as a master station, so you have more options on there, but you need a PC to have it work for your building. Now, we're gonna do reviews of each product inside our YouTube channel, so we'll go deeper to show you exactly how the DM7 HIDA works. And same thing for all the products you see on the table. We really want you to show how to use them, how to do the setups, because there's a lot of things as shown with the entrance panel that you can do. So maybe how to add a picture on the screen, how to add thumbnails. Leave us a comment below to know what you would like to see depending on the product. So if it would be for the guard station, the tenant station, or the entrance panel, and we'll make sure to do a quick tutorial for you. Again, thank you guys, and thank you for your support. It's because of you that we're able to have some of the greatest product that were ever made on our table and review them for you, make tutorials, and help you with your installation. See you on the next one.